night, the two main presidential candidates are just 2 hours away from their first debate. And as always, exercise your right to vote. We're going to continue the conversation right here at Sobey, and we've got a couple of other things that we're going to do before we turn our attention to the television screens and watch the debate at 9 o'clock. So before we get to that, I want to make sure that we acknowledge some folks that work at WHUR.